You answered the call and obeyed God's command. He sent you here, we know you're in His hand. Your message from the Word touches our very soul. We've seen your faithfulness and we want you to know. Pastor, we love you. We appreciate all you do. And God sees the sacrifice you've made for Jesus Christ. You pray for the lost, and God leads them to the cross. And we know one day you'll hear your Father say, my child, well done, my child. Well done. In the still quiet place, on your knees in prayer, God sees your tears, hears the burdens you bear. The Lord's by your side, blesses all that you do. Through the good and bad times, He'll see you through. Pastor, we love you. We appreciate all you do. And God sees the sacrifice you've made for Jesus Christ. You pray for the lost, and God leads them to the cross. And we know one day you'll hear your Father say, my child,
upon the Lord. He shall renew their strength. They shall man up with wings as eagles. They shall run and not be weary. They shall walk and not faint.
As I walk down the sidewalk of a sin-stricken city, I see the misfortunes of men. A man in the gutter, lying there lifeless, clutching a bottle in his hand. He was some mother's darling, maybe some young man's father, but now he's a prisoner to sin. No hugs in the morning and no family altar. He gets by the best that he can. Thank God for the preacher who told me of Jesus, for I'd be a beggar if not for His grace. Lord, help me show others Your love and Your mercy. Make my life a witness to others, I pray. Church house at an old tear-stained altar, a prayer for God's mercy was heard. Though his sins were many and his burdens heavy, He took the Lord at his word. The angels rejoiced as he was forgiven. Shouts filled the temple that day. I will never get over that trip to the altar, for I was that sinner who prayed. And thank God for the preacher who told me of Jesus, for I'd be a beggar if not for his grace. Lord, help me show
by the faith of the Son of God who loved me and gave himself for me.
Paul was weary on his journey, his body frail and weak. The apostle knew the end was near as he dipped his pen in ink. He wrote Timothy, I have fought the fight of faith. Carry on what I've begun, but most of all I pray. Preach the word, preach the cross, preach redemption to a lost and dying world. Lift your voice of the gospel of his name, until all have heard, preach the word. Paul and Timothy are gone, but the letter still remains, and the mission that was written down calls out to us today. Lift the name of Jesus higher until the whole world knows the story of amazing grace. We are messengers of hope. Preach the word, preach the cross, preach redemption to